think it should be starting pretty soon. Here we are. This was always my favorite room when I was a little girl.
You grow up around here?
Mostly.
What do you want to do when you graduate?
Everything. All of it. You know? But apparently I'm supposed to choose just one thing, and I can't seem to do that, so that's why I like to come here. The stars always seem to help. My dad used to take us sailing a lot, and you have not seen stars until you've seen them on the open ocean. See that? Right there.
That little blob of light?
That's right. The little blob of light. It's called Andromeda. It's the farthest thing visible to the naked eye, actually.
What is it, a star?
Nope. It's a galaxy. See, our sun is one star in the Milky Way galaxy. You know how many stars there are in the Milky Way?
I have no clue.
300 billion.
Yeah, right.
And Andromeda is a galaxy with 1 trillion stars. They all shine together. So that, my new friend, it's the definition of wonder. God is so infinitely vast. And this is his painting. We paint with brushes. He paints with a billion stars and a trillion galaxies. And he knows my name. God of a trillion stars knows my name. And he has a destiny just for me. And I'm gonna figure it out. Someday. So that's how I see the world. And myself. Thinking.
I've never met anyone like you before.
Well, I'm just one star in an infinite galaxy.
Some stars shine brighter than others.
And this is his painting. We paint with brushes. He paints with a billion stars and a trillion galaxies. And he knows my name. The God of a trillion stars knows my name. And he has a destiny just for me. And I'm gonna figure it out. Someday.